tremendous loser have dismissed their first place in the Winterguard competition, the Deep Edison Pageant Lady, Fort Myers, Florida. A second place in preliminary and final competitions at the WGI Northeast Regional at Marcus Whitman High School. And a very close second place last night at UE High School with a score of 90.5, only 6 tenths on the first place. There are truly no words to convey our thanks to the parents and friends who have spent countless hours to help make our dreams reality. The seniors tonight would like to dedicate their show to the staff for all their efforts. Our guard managers are Beth Ellis and Nancy Sutter. Sound crew is Tim Kinsinger, Wayne Shook, and Kurt Wallace. The guard members are Stephanie Ballard, Jeni Barbour, Renee Beach, Penny Ellis, Robin Griffiths, Cheryl Kearney, Sheri Lord, Lori Moyer, Nikki Moyer, Megan Roski, Jonna Sherman, Linda Smith, Tammy Stewart, Lisa Serable, Denise Van Dyck, Stacy Wade, Wendy Wilkins, and Miriam Zuhlke. The 1987 Vestal is proud to present their visual reflections of the third movement of Keith Emerson's first piano concerto. Ladies and gentlemen, Vestal. Here's the guard ring. Vestal, you may take the floor for exhibition.
Thank you.
appreciate our seniors. All their hard work and strong dedication to this organization really pulls us together. Our seniors are Wendy Barbour, escort Rob Williamson, Robin Griffiths, with escort Jim Maher. That's Robin Griffiths. Her escort is Jim Maher. This is Nikki Moyer. Her escort is her dad, Norm Moyer. Wendy Wilkins, the senior escort, Wayne Shook. This is Mary Ellen Zuhlke. Her escort is Kurt Wallace. The guard would like to thank the staff for many hours of designing, teaching, and improving the show. I'd like also to thank the parents, along with the staff, for their support. Here comes Jeni Barbour and her escort, Rob Clemens-Smith. Jenny's got no knee problem tonight. Now we'd like to present our staff. Can we get the staff in here, please? Stephanie Murphy, equipment designer and rifle instructor. Ron Mitchell, marching and maneuvering. Jill Van Pelt, banner instructor. Kitty Bauman, dance coordinator. And Marissa, our cheerleader. Is she there? Okay, this is what you've all been waiting for. The results of this evening's competition. Let's have the captains of the guards, please. Daniel, Lisa, and Tracy. Susquehanna Valley, Michelle and Andy. Junior, that's Tammy, Kim, Molly, and Vicky. Shenango Valley, Kathleen, Patty, and Joe. Elmira Heights, Holly, Dawn, and Lisa. Union Anytime, Laurie and Mara. Williamsburg Senior, Amanda, Becky, Stacy, and Kathy. Our seniors will be awarding the trophies tonight. I'll give you the place, the score, and penalty points. In Class A. Class A in sixth place with a score of 45.5, penalty points 0.2, Elmira Heights. Fifth place. No penalty points. Main and well. Fourth place this evening with a score of 47.6 and no penalty points. Heart of Glass. In third place, a score of 49.4, no penalty points, Trumansburg Jr. Second place, with a score of 56.0, no penalty points. Susquehanna Valley. And our first place winners in Class A with a score of 59.2, no penalty points, Shenango Valley. In the national class, we have two guards competing in second place with a score of 78.6, 1/10 of a point penalty, Union Endicott. And first place in the national class, a score of 92.2. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for attending the Sights of Sound here in Vestal.